It's just different.
She was like, "Can I go before you?" I was like, "Hell no, I don't give a fuck. Go before me. I came here to ride rides. Just like, dude, you better wait in line." She was like, "Wow, you serious?" I'm like, "Yeah, yeah." So once she started get on the ride, she was trying to cut me. I said, "Bro, you was not that cute. You're not even that cute in person." So after that, I had got on the ride, and then
what you want?
Yeah, after that, it was that was just that what it was.
So we met at Six Flags, and I asked you to get on a ride before you.
Yeah, huh?
And I asked to get on a ride before you.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck you want to look like?
But tell the real story, bro.
Like, was I gonna get out of line for you,
bro? So this is really how we met.
Tell a lie.
Like you just did.
Tell a lie, bro.
So this is how we really met. So boom, I'm walking in Tennessee, right, or whatever.
Tell a lie.
Y'all, I cannot make this shit up.
Oh my god.
Tell him, eh? Come on, we gotta tell the story together.
Tell a fucking lie.
So I'm walking in Tennessee, right? And what I had on? That shit.
Overall. That's a thong flip up.
Alright, no, for real. So, I had that shit on. Y'all know how I get down. And I'm walking to class or whatever. And he, like, bumping to me, like, mad aggressive. I'm like, yo, like.
Because he tripping that thong thing.
Came relax.
Off. Thong like, what the fuck you got going on? You got thong flip on. She's like, you comfortable. I'm like, yeah, you're lame as shit. Go ahead, keep going.
So I'm like, relax. Like, your dad just broke, like, tried to break my shoulder. Like, you're forcing it. He like, what? Like, dude did the most. Like, did the most. So
what
I
did?
Ain't.
You're fucking lying. It is not good.
Did the most. I'm like, yeah, like, pick my shit up. Because, so then, he pick it up. He walked me to class or whatever. I'm like, all right now. Like, my nigga.
I didn't even go to class.
Sorry.
Talk about
so we ain't have a class together? Did we have a class together?
I walked you to class.
Did we have a class together?
What class?
We didn't have math together?
What class?
Alvin.
What
we didn't
class?
Have math together?
What kind of math?
What do you mean? What kind of math? Kind no, of like, math? Be for real though. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, now be for real.
Yeah,
what was you doing before?
Did we have a class?
Okay.
Did we have a class?
Yeah, we had a class.
Exactly. We had a class together.
Talking about be for real.
And
now.
I'm like, you know, I gotta try to find my own seat or whatever. I gotta sit in the front because I'm, you know, a good student. Knowing he always sit in the back, he try to sit right next to me. I'm like, boy, go to the back. Where the football players be at? You do not sit up here.
I didn't even play football in college.
Yes, you did. Shut up.
That's crazy.
You
just lied.
So then, like, he kept acting like he needed help. And, like, it was just it was a lot. And then we became friends because I had to keep helping him. And, like, after that, it was history. But no, for real.
All right, now tell them. That's crazy.
Tell the real story. Mm-hmm. All right, I was in high school in Atlanta, and he came to one of my games.
No,
tell the truth. Oh, is that?
How you
know? No, tell them so they don't think I'm lying.
Mm-mm, go ahead, keep going. I'm gonna confirm with them. All
right, so he came to one of my games or whatever.
Hey, we'll see about that.
Georgia Tech, to be exact, right?
And
I had seen him after the game or whatever, and I had liked his jacket. I was like, I like your jacket.
And what I said? I said, hell yeah. I said, I had made it.
And then.
You want it? So then I gave her the jacket. I was like, shit, you got it. Just give it to me next time you see me. My voice was a little bit deeper back then, so that's why I'm talking like that. Just give it to me next time you see me. Hell yeah.
And then, yeah, we gonna end the story right there
because
a lot happened.
You just be lying.
A lot happened. But don't try to put storylines together and figure out, you know what I'm saying, how this went down because we're here now. Yeah, come on.
All right, get up.
You're not gonna get up till you lose in Candy Crush, bro. I'm not even about to. You're not even about to piss me off at me at the door. Like,
you got one life left.
Gotta make it count.
Oh my God! On, just found my baby. Wow, so that made you get up. Now I found my baby.
True.
It's calling somebody else, baby. I don't sound like her.
Yeah, go ahead, do it again. That shit sucks. I swear to God, that shit sucks.
I'm hurting. What am I touching? It's pouring in my love won't answer. Yeah.
You picking up that leg because you can't get the foot out.
Come on, Cash. It's 4 a.m. in my...
Exactly, my boy. Sorry that shit.
And I'm out too bad. He must have broke his head. Let me get some shoes. I need to get some Uggs. The boots. Because I'm tired of walking outside with uncomfortable shoes.
I got some more to you.
For real, where?
Okay.
Let me go. I'm getting
heated. Every time you wanna go, believe it. I
think I'm a mosquito.
Oh.
Mosquito. Can I get $20?
Yo, you steady asking me for money. Damn, I just gave you money yesterday.
What the heck, bro? What is the point of this?
A what? The Oreos? How you not like the Oreos, man? This is buzz, right?
I broke it.
I'm sick. I hate when shit do that.
Hello, bro. You know, man.
Do y'all like double stuffed Oreos? Or,
that shit tastes like a foot surfer.
But
got no cream.
Bro, relax. Yes, it do.
They should have just gave you
what
two
is
separate
this? These flips. Huh?
They should
have
just gave
you two separate cookies or whatever. Yeah, you come do this, cause yeah, I had separate. I had nah. Wait, you did this? Wow, you did this? You had switched the loads?
What?
You switched the loads?
Here.
Wow, you're quick.
Jump out the new lead, yeah.
Come on, we about to play Green Light. All the way to Steak and Shake. We about to play green light, red light, green light.
Green
and,
light.
And we're playing for something.
Green light.
There's a big reward at the end.
Yeah,
red light, green light.
Yeah.
And I'm staying on here so that you can't say I cheated. If a dreadlock moves swing to the left or the right, you're out.
I lost.
All right, no, hair don't count. And I got a cookie print. Cause you finna get them shapes up.
I don't even want this shit. That shit nasty as fuck.
Relax. Nobody's eating a double stuffed Oreo, bro. You're not 12.
But you get a double cheeseburger.
How does that correlate?
Double. That shit nasty. That shit tastes like a chocolate cracker.
Hey, that was a good. That was good. That might be all right. I hope you didn't think I was gonna find those fucking shoes.
That's why I just said I'm about to do it.
Give me them orange ones.
Oh yeah, you can fit these.
Yeah, sir.
You can have them.
I can't wear these.
Why?
Oh, I can't wear these.
Yeah.
You finna get me in trouble. Oh, these the fake ones?
Yeah.
For sure.
Ain't nobody about to see your stinky crispy ass.
Watch your mouth. Because you can get hit. First of all, you dead ass wrong for this anyways, honestly. Thanks, babe. These are masks?
Yeah.
You need one.
But.
Here.
I don't want this.
Don't talk to me like that. All right, y'all. We about to see who the winner is. I got the other stuff. You need a mask, though.
Bro, where your mask at?
That's what I'm saying. Oh, that's my gym. Tell me if it's you. I'm a whole adult. I got bills, kids. I don't got no mask. We driving for real? No, we're walking.
That's what I said.
Oh. I know your song.
Yeah, I should keep dealing with this shit.
Oh, your mama. You got the key? My life with you.
Damn, these niggas already scored that. Alright, come on, we gotta hurry up because I'm gonna
run to the ball for you. That's green.
That shit fucked.
We're about to play Red Eye Green Eye. It's you out here, bro. Like, don't try to do that.
I'm looking for my teacher. I got homework. Yeah, that was it.
That was it. Alright. And let the games begin. Everybody tune in. You first, bruh. You first. They couldn't see. They don't need to see that.
I feel like you were trying to play me just now.
How?
They couldn't see.
What?
Oh, you got me fucked up.
They didn't see. I didn't think that was necessary.
They're dirty right now, so you ain't got the truth.
Exactly. You ready? Stop, Alvin. Alvin, if you're going to listen to the rules, we're going to have a problem. All right, you ready? Wait, no. You can't go until I say green. Green. I did not say nothing. Y'all be scared. Red. Green light. Red. Green light. Red. Green light. Red light. Green light. Bro, speed up, bro. For real, that shit gonna take forever, bro. Green light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. It's your fit that really got me laughing. Red light. Green light. Woo, shit. Red light. Green light.
I'm not gonna lose.
All right, my turn. Are you gonna start?
Don't worry about it, bro. I'm playing.
You have to start off by telling me to go.
Green light, red light.
Come on.
You're dead. You keep shaking your hand. What did you talk about?
Oh, what?
You talking about?
All right, come on, bro. For real. Come back to the button.
Come on. Go. Red light. Green light. Red light. Bye. Green light. Come on. Red light. Green light. Red light. God damn, you was gonna take a whole nother fucking step. Green light. It's not, but you can't, we can't even, you really can't lose or win for real. Cause nigga gonna stop red light. I feel like you took another step.
No.
I'm gonna shoot you in your head. Green light. Red light.
You see how I'm doing this shit with speed?
Look at your dumb ass. Now stay right there. Now leave it. Now leave it there.
Come on. Come on.
You lost.
Your egg is up. Why you gonna do that? You're sick.
I bet you
was gonna
motherfucking green like this.
I was gonna be like this. You're sick. Wow, they said you should have left me on red light and just walked off.
I'm telling you. Because that's the type of shit. You got a picture of my shit?
I got it with me.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, why you need that, though?
Huh?
Why you need that, though?
What?
What about the
loop? What the fuck is that shit?
Why you going this way?
Walk around in the street.
Oh.
That's dangerous.
Yeah. Bro. I knew we would have won Squid Game, bro.
Nigga, I don't even know what the rest of the games are. Fucking see.
First of all, I got the cookie shape so that you could try to get the shape out the cookie in 2 minutes.
Okay.
The sugar cookies.
Them thins.
The sugar cookies.
Mario thins. We all dying.
No, the sugar cookies.
Gotta break them bitches.
The sugar cookies.
Because it ain't nothing in the middle of them motherfuckers.
The sugar cookies, that's probably hard though.
That's just too soft.
Exactly. So it's gonna be hard.
That's not your size. That's cool.
Shit. Oof. This is painful.
No better example of some shit not being for you. It hurt.
Yeah, like, I'm damn near about to walk barefoot.
Yeah,
sassy. Anyways, this tough.
Wow.
Beyonce. Shut up. For real. Shut up.
That's Michelle and Barack.
Mm-hmm.
They put an
intro. Alright, you broke in the joke.
Yeah.
Come on. Broke in a joke.
I forgot how to start it. You gotta start it because I forgot how to. Because I was about to teach some whole wild shit and it don't sound right.
If I'm having a bad hair day, then I gotta put a what on my head.
Hat?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a hat.
But I'm broke. That's a hat.
Yeah.
But you broke.
I'm like, what?
Okay. They got a run?
Yes, sir. What? The free.
Hat.
Come on, bro. Come on.
Food,
you
gonna be...
Wow, look at us.
If you eat too much food, you're gonna be
fat. That's my ass, but you broke. Hey, come on, man. Come on. All right. No, for real. All right, man. Damn.
Why
you that was a good one.
It was?
Yeah, that was a good one. I want a double bacon burger. Let's go up there.
I would have right here.
Alright. You got Apple Pay?
Hell no, I got my phone. I got Apple Pay.
No, I got Apple Pay.
That's Apple Pay. What's your name?
Do you have proof of vaccination?
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Where the this one?
Huh?
Yes. I want a bacon
burger. I think I had got the Shaq burger.
Smoke Shaq? You got a Shaq burger and put bacon on?
No, it's a double though.
That's what I'm saying. You can make it a double.
Yeah. They don't got that red shit on it though. That's why I said let's go up there.
Customize, man. No peppers.
Yeah. I want fries.
I'm gonna get
free
food.
You just seen some? The fact that we order the same exact stuff is ridiculous. We different.
That's what I thought with you. Cause if y'all thought I was there in the place, God damn it, I'm not. Bro, come on, bro.
All right, y'all. Bye. He's about to see me, bro. Hey, let's play that game, though. Well, you gotta look away.
Standing
up now.
That's it? For that problem?
Oh, I'm gonna eliminate. No, we got to come to the house. I'm not carrying all that. I am a grown woman.
They call Poopy, that's his name.
Poopy? Poopy?
You
erase it. Like, they seeing it. All right, relax, because this, I was trying to build his confidence so that he could keep playing the game.
Play me no more until you play somebody else and I get documented wins.
Bro, I don't care.
I'm tired of
you can't beat
losing.
Me in a dance battle, though.
I'm tired of playing losing.
Baby, go to Marcus. Go to Marcus. Go to Marcus. You gonna leave me hanging?
I'm gonna kill this.
Alright, go to Marcus. Go to Marcus. Go to Marcus.
Why you put the forehead
on? Because you want to kiss me. Go to Marcus. So you shy?
Yeah.
Bro, you serious, man? Wow.
Like, I'm really trying to figure out how I'm still awake because I haven't eaten shit all day.
Really?
Nothing. Not a. Not
I had
nothing. I
king french toast, scrambled egg and cheese, grits. Pomegranate juice. I was gonna order you some, but you're so busy. Lord Jesus. Go to Marcus. You even got the DeMarcus fit on. Come on, bro. You even got the good fit on. Go to Marcus. Bro, unlock your knees, bro. For real. You about to make me mad. You need what?
I need denim shorts. I need jean shorts.
Oh.
And a loose neck white t-shirt. And one sneakers.
That's it.
They ain't caught poopy yet. That's it.
They probably did. You probably ain't recognize me because I was winning in that game. All right, we done with y'all.